Today we will discuss about crop drying process by solar collector. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the crop drying process. We have a shed in which crop will dry, and on the shed there are solar collector attached to the shed which will collect solar heat for the purpose of crop drying. There is a duct which provide hot air to the chamber. There is a crop for drying. In the duct there is a fan which flow air in the chamber, and also a fan on this side which help to out the air from the chamber. Now we see the working of the crop drying process. What will happen? Solar collector give heat to the chamber, and this duct fan will start rotating and suck the air from the solar collector, and air will reach to the crop and it will strike on the crop, and crop will start drying by the hot air, and this hot air will go outside by this fan. So this process will going on, and at the required temperature crop will dry. So this is the process of crop drying by the help of solar collectors. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.